Well, it's come. Oh, it'll be TP Mazembe. Right. And they're involved again. In comes the cross. Danger not over yet. Caliber back across. Goal. Achaya puts in a decent ball in. That very nearly. Chance for a shot here. And a good shot it is. Achaya making the overlap to his left. Elliott going it alone. Across the face of goal. Palms clear by. Play here. Elliott. Tip behind. Well, for TP Mazembe. Comes the resulting corner. And good awareness. Ball comes in from Achaya towards the far post. Back across the face and smothered. The afternoon coming up. Man to his left. This is Achaya. First time cross. Goes for the spectacular overhead. Miche. Caliber calling for it. Caliber has it. Caliber across goal. It's a ball in. Brought down superbly. Kept. Here comes the corner. Was a far post. Kept out by Venturifa. And the fourth. Pecco. Decent ball in. And Ben Almazembe would love for a repeat of that with another late goal here. Ball in. And it's wide. Lays it off. Achaya. Decent ball in. Off the crossbar. How close was that? Hacked forward. Is it going to drop for a shot? It is. And it's turned behind by Ben Charifa. And he does. Esperance, the defending champions, are back into the final. A goalless draw in Lubumbashi in the second leg, sending 7 of those on target. But they couldn't find a way past Esperance.